last 17 years, we've had an exchange program with professionals and young players, both from South Africa going to Sweden and the other way around. But I've always been here in the end of July, the end of June and July. So this is the first time in 40 degrees.
Andrew,